tell me everything.
Last night, in my dreams, I saw Scott's subspace highway. And heard his voice.
Subspace what?
It doesn't matter. I think it means he's alive. So I went back to the rocket to look at the security footage of what we thought was Scott's death. Someone grabbed him and pulled him into a portal. Somebody wants us to think he's dead.
I knew it was too good to be true.